Hi, I'm Tammy Butow and I'm a proud QUT alumni. I'm currently working at Gremlin in the United States, living in San Francisco, and I'm a principal site reliability engineer where I break things on purpose and do chaos engineering. I've got to work with some of the most amazing engineers from all over the world, engineers who've built the back end of YouTube, some of the first engineers who worked on Facebook, who worked on Dropbox, who worked on Twitter. I've made so many cool friends. I get to travel all over America and speak at conferences. In the next few weeks, I'm going to go and visit Apple and share there what I know about incident management. They've invited me to do that. I got to work at Dropbox for a few years where I was leading the databases team and then also the storage team. And that's 500 million customers, 500 petabytes of data. Like, I'm really excited by that idea, especially coming from Australia where we have like 24 million people that live here. So being able to have 500 million customers is really exciting. That really inspires me. But then I also love the idea of breaking systems and making them more resilient, which is chaos engineering, and that's what I do right now. At the moment I work at Gremlin, and my job is to be on call and make sure that really important systems stay up and running, that you never lose data. So it's a really big responsibility, but I'm definitely an adrenaline junkie, so I'm totally okay with that. I love to be able to just jump on and be the one person in the company that needs to fix everything. I actually have some interesting thoughts around why it's important for girls to study IT and actually start to build things on the internet. And the main reason is when I was a little girl back in 1995, I got on the internet and I thought it was the most boring place ever because it was not made for like 11-year-old girls. And I just thought, hey, like I should actually start to build things on here and not just be a consumer. Really excited to come here today. You know, today we've done a lot of chaos engineering actually, and they're the youngest chaos engineers in the world. They're only 16 years old, which I think is amazing. And when I came here, I just said to them, you know, this is going to be hard. This is expert level. It's very advanced, but don't worry about that. You can do it. My final thoughts, especially for girls out there, like you should totally study tech because it's going to be an amazing career for you. It's never going to go away. It's just going to continue to increase. And you know, why not be there where you can be a pioneer in a really exciting space? That's the coolest thing to do ever.